basis, it's 6 o'clock, time for Family Feud. Now, here's your host, Grant Denyer.
I'm Grant Denyer, and this is the show that asks two teams of families for the answers to some very easy questions with a chance to win $10,000 cash. So let's meet our families, shall we? First up, please put your hands together for our carryover champs, the Urquhart family. Hi, Justin. Who's on the team tonight?
We've got my wife, Jess, my sister, Felicity, and brother-in-law, Ben.
Great to have you along for the ride and ready to take them on tonight. Let's hear it for the Wale family. Welcome. Who have you got on your team?
Tonight I brought with me my husband Sam, my cousin Denise, and my cousin Adrian.
Ready for some fun?
We are ready.
Team captains, round one. Let's do it. Let's play the feud.
Good luck.
Now, the first family to get to 300 points gets the chance at $10,000 in the fast money round. Best of luck. Here we go. We surveyed 100 people, and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something people shake. Justin.
Milkshake.
A milkshake. It's there, but not the top answer, Steph. How about you?
Maybe because I just had a baby, but a rattle.
A rattle?
Oh.
No. Pass or play, Justin?
We'll do. I think we will pass.
They're going to pass. Hey, Sam.
Hey, Grant. How are you?
Welcome along. Gold medal in the Sacramento beer. Olympics.
That's correct. Yes. Yes.
Put your hands together. I promise.
Representing.
Different kind of game here tonight, but one that could win you $10,000. Ready to play?
Absolutely.
Good on you, Sam. Name something people shake.
Hands.
Hands.
Oh, good. Like
good answer.
It's hands on the board. That's why he won gold, Australia. That's why he won gold. Name something people shake, Denise.
Their body.
His body on the board. Oh, what? Oh, one strike down. Early days. Doesn't matter. Winning $10,000. That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
It would be very nice.
Okay. Yep. Should we get started?
We should. I think so. Yep.
Good on you, Adrian.
Yep.
Name something people shake.
I don't drink this, but I think a cocktail.
Oh, of course.
Good answer.
Does the survey agree?
Yes.
Good answer. Name something people shake.
Their butt.
Yeah. Is their butt on the board?
Yes!
Yeah. Cool. Pass the board down, Sam.
Okay.
Name something people shake.
Your head.
Shake your head. You would. Yeah. Does the survey say head?
Yes. Yeah.
Janice?
Their feet.
They shake their feet. Is feet there? Oh, no. Two strikes down. Chance of the steal for the Urquhart family.
I reckon the maracas.
Ah!
Good answer.
Thank you.
Can we see maracas on the board?
Come on.
No, that's three strikes. It's over to the Urquharts. What do you reckon, Ben?
Shake your tummy.
Okay, cool. Felicity.
I'm going to go with shake your fist.
Nice. Jess?
If you're in a band, you might shake the shaker, you know? The...
Shake the shaker. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, no.
Justin?
Why, you little...
Yeah, oh, I see where you're going with this.
Fist
yeah. It is. Fist. For the steal, is fist on the board. Oh, no, the Wales! Get it. Beautiful. We're also looking for 8. Sauce bottle.
6.
Drink.
5.
And sauce.
Have a look at this. Our carryover champs on 0. The Wale family in front on 76, but right now, Jess and Sam, time to play the feud. We surveyed 100 people and the top 6 answers are on the board. Name something you associate with fireworks. Sam.
Flame.
Is flame there? No, it's not. You, Jess.
New Year's Eve.
New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
Pass or play?
Play.
Okie dokie. Name something you associate with fireworks.
I think I'm going to go with Moomba.
Moomba, an event. Mm. Is Moomba on the board? No, it's not. One of Melbourne's biggest events of the year.
Really
Ben.
I'm going to have to go with noise.
Noise. is noise there. Excellent. Something you associate with fireworks, Justin?
Celebration.
Ah, good. Is celebration on the board? Ooh, two strikes down. Chance of the steal for the Wale family. Jess?
Smoke.
Smoke. You need the points. Did smoke make the list? Yes! Keeps the Urquharts in the game. Righto, Felicity, let's do this. Name something you associate with fireworks.
This time I'm going to go with colour.
Colour. Mm. Is colour on the board?
Yep.
Good! Ooh, this is close. Two strikes down, Ben.
Come on, Ben.
Two answers still on the board.
I'd have to go with dogs barking.
Oh, like the dogs getting scared by the fireworks right. And running a mile.
What?
Let's find out if dogs made the list. No, it doesn't. I pumped you up too, Ben. Now it's over to the Wale family. Adrian, what would you do?
Grant, I've been to a few festivals and I would say music is what you hear.
Nice. Denise?
I'm going to say bang.
Excellent. Good answer. Sam?
I'm going to say a grand final.
Nice. Steph? You get to choose one of theirs, one of your own.
I think I'm going to have to go with music, because there's always music with fireworks.
For the steal, is music on the board? No! The Urquharts are back in the game! We were looking for five... night... or three...
Bang!
Let's take a look at the scores. The Urquharts on the board now with 49, but the Wale family still has it on 76. Look, if you love playing Family Feud, then you'll love really playing along at home with our official Family Feud game. Just head to 10 Play for all the details. And after the break, it's still anybody's. Double points, everyone. Don't miss it. We'll see you after this. Shot at $10,000 right now. The Urquhart family's on 49, but the Wale family are frolicking out in front on 76. Looking good too. Felicity and Denise, let's play the feud. We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Tell me something that makes you close your eyes. Denise.
Sleep.
Is sleep up there? Oh, yeah. Top answer, Denise. They're going to play. Adrian,
Grant.
Ready to do this? You yes, recover from a broken neck, did you, mate?
Correct, yes.
How'd you do that?
I ran into a tree.
Good story.
Yes. I was on my bike. I was riding my bike and I actually looked behind me, which is probably not the best thing to do, and I don't remember hitting the tree, but I woke up with a lovely nurse laying over me and trying to wake me up.
So. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Yeah. How long in recovery would that have been?
Quite some time, because I've got a few plates and bolts and other things in there.
It makes you pretty thankful, though, for what you have now, I'm sure. It
does.
Changes your perspective, doesn't it?
I still ride my bike, but I'm a bit more cautious.
Well, you're stupid.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Tell me something that makes you close your eyes.
OK, I'm going to go with fear.
Fear? Is fear on the board? No, I'm afraid. Righto, Steph. Tell me something that makes you close your eyes.
I think the sunlight.
Is sunlight up there?
Yes.
Good.
Smoke.
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 Good answer. Let's see if it's there. No, I'm afraid. That's two strikes down.
Ooh,
the Urquharts can steal. Time for them to have a think. Bit of pressure now. Two strikes down, some good answers still left on the board, I'm sure. Tell me something that makes you close your eyes.
A surprise?
I like the idea. Is it there? No, three strikes down. Urquharts, this is your shot. Ben?
I'm going to go with a sneeze.
Felicity?
Oh, I do like that.
Well, you can go with it.
But I might say a bright light, like a camera flash bright light.
Jess?
I'm going to say a kiss.
Oh. That's beautiful.
Maybe if you don't like what's going to kiss you.
That's what's called Family Feud, Australia.
Justin, what are you going to do?
Tell me something that makes you close your eyes.
There's
plenty of answers up there, isn't there? So I think I'm going to go with my brother-in-law Sneeze. Okie dokie, for the steal is Sneeze on the board. It's redeemed. We're also looking for 8. Dust. 7.
Scary movie.
6. Tiredness. 5.
Cardiologist.
4. Bright light. Well played by the Urquharts. Now off to a commanding lead. 167. The Wale family on 76. Now, of course, if they win for 5 nights in a row, they'll be taking home the amazing all-new Mitsubishi Outlander. This fantastic family SUV seats 5 comfortably and has so many features, including touchscreen audio, reversing camera, Bluetooth phone system, and 7 airbags. Now, here's a question for everybody playing along at home or at the top. Answer to this one. Name something you might have with crackers. I'll give you the answer after the break when all our families return to play for triple points. It ain't over till it's over. Now, welcome back. For those of you who answered our home viewer question, name something you might have with crackers. The top answer was... Sure is. Right now, the Wale family have taken a little bit of a dive, excuse the pun, 76 points. The Urquharts have it, though, 167 right now, our carryover champs. But Wale family, do not give up. You know why? Triple points right now. And the first family to get to 300 points in this round wins $10,000. So give me Ben, give me Adrian. Let's play the feud.
Good night, buddy.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 7 answers are on the board. Tell me something that's hard for a woman to say no to. Adrian?
A night out with a handsome man.
He's a night out with a handsome man there. Good. Good. Not a tough answer though, Ben.
I'm going to be a little bit brave and go for money.
Is money on the board?
Play.
Okay, excellent.
All right, you smooth operator, you've been such a hit so far
with your family. Tell me something that's hard for a woman to say no to.
Chocolate.
Oh, that's good. Yes, yes, that's exactly right.
You guys can discuss it in the car on the way home. It's chocolate there. Good. Well done, mate. Good answer. Jess?
Oh, flowers.
Ah, flowers. Is flowers on the board?
Oh!
Felicity.
At the risk of this time slot, I'm going to have to go with sex.
I don't know what else. There's 4 other things. There's plenty of other things you could have said.
Oh, come on, Australia.
Let's find out if Australia agrees. Is sex on the board? Oh! You're a very naughty girl. Tell me something that's hard for a woman to say no to, Ben.
Diamonds.
Yes.
Is diamonds on the board? Good. 3 answers for a clean sweep, 2 strikes are down. The Wales are having a good think about some options over there, Justin. Save us. Tell me something that's hard for a woman to say no to.
Shoes.
Yes. Let's see shoes. Oh! Well, I thought it was a good answer. It's over to the Wales now. Adrian, what would you do?
Okay, so I think one thing that women can't say no to is a kiss.
Denise?
I'm going to say a massage.
Sam?
I'm going to say their kids.
Steph?
That was my first thing that popped into my head, so women have a hard time saying no to their children.
Ooh, this is big now.
It's a big one.
Triple points.
This is for the game, isn't it?
Come on, let's go. Win...
Yeah! Yeah!
There they are! Woo-hoo! Four play, we're also looking for 7... wide... and 1. Now
as close and intense as that was, no team has reached 300 points, which means we go to sudden death. So, Steph, Justin, team captains, front and centre. Now, there is only one answer on the board here, and it's worth triple points. So whoever wins sudden death will win the game and become tonight's champion family. Are we ready?
Yep.
Good luck. We surveyed 100 people and the top answer is on the board. Name something you can see through. Justin.
A negligee.
Right on the buzzer is negligee. There. No. Steph.
I say you can see through a window.
Is window the top answer?
Yes! Yeah!
But they don't go home empty-handed. We're giving you a gift card for $1,000 from your local Better store. Now, that's better, isn't it?
It is.
Much better. Round of applause one more time for the Urquharts. It's fast money time for the Wale family. Who's playing? Okie dokie. Who's going to go first?
Adrian.
Adrian's first. That means you, Steph, are in our soundproof booth right
good
now.
Good luck, Adrian.
10,000 smackaroos. Five questions, 20 seconds. Can we do it?
Hope so.
Yes, we can.
Yes,
we'll be back after this to find out. Don't go away.
Family Feud is on Facebook and Twitter. Plus, you can find us on YouTube and catch all the action on 10Play.
See if you guys can win some cash. 200 points is what you need between the both of you for $10,000, okay? Now, your teammate is currently in our soundproof booth and can't hear any of your answers. So I'm going to ask you five questions. I'm going to give you 20 seconds to answer, okay? Now, if you pass, we'll come back if there's time.
Yep.
And the clock starts at the end of the first question. Can I have 20 seconds on the clock, please? Good luck. Name something specific you can put on.
Jumper.
Name an occasion when you send flowers.
Birthday.
Name something you can ride.
Bike.
Name something you regularly have for dinner.
Meat.
Name something you might see from a chairlift.
Water.
Okay, good job. Well done. Let's turn around and see how well you went. Well, first I ask you, name something specific you can put on. You said a jumper. The survey says. 21. Yes. Great start. Then I asked you, name an occasion when you send flowers. You said
birthday.
Survey says?
Yes.
Oh, great start. Name something you can ride.
Bike.
You said bike. Survey says?
Yes.
Whoa, man. This is great. You are halfway there with two questions to go. 200 points. $10,000 is yours.
Awesome.
Name something that you regularly have for dinner. You said?
Meat.
Meat. Survey says?
Come on.
Two. Oh. It's okay. You're over halfway. Name something you might see from a chairlift. You said?
Water.
Survey says?
Two.
Two. There you go. Well done. Thank you. Head back to the family. Let's clear the board. And bring out your teammate.
Well, you ran out.
We did.
Okay.
We're excited.
Adrian scored 104. You need 96 to get to $10,000. Okay, so you're over halfway. Brilliant. That's what we want.
That's good.
I'm going to ask you the same five questions, but it's going to be a little bit harder for you, so I'm going to give you an extra 5 seconds. So you'll have 25 seconds to give me all the answers. Now, if you pass on a question, we'll come back if there's time. If you give the same answer as your teammate, you'll hear this sound, and I'll ask you to try again. Can we remind everybody of the answers we already have? Can I have 25 seconds on the clock, please? The time starts from the end of the first question. Good luck. Name something specific you can put on.
Underwear.
Name an occasion when you send flowers.
Anniversary.
Name something you can ride.
A horse.
Name something you regularly have for dinner.
Meat. Salad.
Name something you might see from a chairlift.
Water. Mountains.
Excellent. Well done. You're through. Breathe it out.
That's a bit harder than it is on TV when you watch it.
Let's see how well you went. Okie dokie. Well, first I ask you, name something specific you can put on. You said... underwear. Survey says... seven. We're on the board.
It's something.
Yep. Top answer was jumper.
Good job.
Name an occasion when you send flowers. You said... anniversary. Survey says... 11. Top answer was birthday. Name something you can ride. You said... horse. Guess what?
What?
That's the top answer.
You're kidding.
Yeah.
That's good.
That's a good chunk dealt with.
That is good.
Name something you regularly have for dinner. You said...
salad. My dad eats it every night.
Let's hope he was surveyed. Survey says... Top answer was vegetables. We need 27 or more from this next one for $10,000. The question was, name something you might see from a chairlift. For some reason, the both of you went with water, but you then went with...
mountain. Come on.
We want 27 or more.
Come on.
For $10,000, the survey says...
Oh!
The top answer was snow. You didn't get the 10,000.
No.
But don't worry, we'll see you guys on Monday. You get another crack at it then. Stick around, the project's coming up now on 10. Have a good weekend, everybody. I'm Grant Denyer. Join us again next time we play Family Feud. Good night, Australia.